in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier. This brutal killing took place while the family was gathered at home on a Sunday afternoon.
Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started.
He retrieved the rifle and shot his wife as he was sleeping on the couch.